Hey guys, Korg just released the latest update for the Korg WaveState Native Plugin. I think it's version 1.1.1. With a cool new feature, we have now the possibility to load multiple SoundBanks, sample banks actually, together. So that means we can play more than one sample bank or more than one sound set at the same time, which is really cool. And that means we don't have to go to the sample builder, merging different libraries, copying folders, copying samples, saving it under a new sample bank, and so on and so on. But before I go into detail and show you how I work with this new feature, let's do the update process, because some of you guys texted me that they have difficulties in finding a way to update the plugin. Look, I will open the program Korg Software Pass, and it must be on your computer actually, otherwise you couldn't have installed the WaveState Native plugin. But just in case you can't find it, I will put this web address into the description of this video, and you can just download the Korg Software Pass from this site. So the Korg Software Pass is running, and you see now all the available downloads. Down here you see the versions that I did not download yet. Above you see the instruments that have to be updated. So I click on update for the WaveState Native and wait till it's downloaded. Ready. And here you see the installer, just double click for installing and click a few times, agree, 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 and that's it. Guys, if you like the video, hit subscribe and the notification bell, because that would support me to make a lot more of this kind of videos. Okay, now let's have a look at the sound banks. Okay, look, if you have never worked with the WaveState Native plugin before, I show you what you have to do first. If you buy my sound sets, and it's also with other sound sets you buy that use external samples, you go to the sample builder that you have downloaded from the Korg website, and you have to open the sound bank, the sample bank that comes with all the sound sets that use external samples. So let's first check the, let's have a look, the Synthesizer Legend sound set. So I go into the folder, select the sound bank file, press open, and then you see all the multi samples appear in this list. I go into the file menu, I press save bank for plugin, and then it saves a special bank file for the WaveState Native plugin. I choose a folder, let's say in the desktop. I have done this already in the sample banks tryout folder. So you have to press save and then it's done. And then you take another sound set, for example, do the same procedure and save it again in this folder we just have created. Okay, and the thing is, now I can close it and I open the WaveState Native plugin, and the first thing I do is I select this point in the menu, user sample banks. Now I can define the folder where we just saved the bank files, the compiled bank files in, and it's this folder on the desktop called, in my case, sample banks tryout. I press open and okay, and then you have to import the patches of your sound sets that you want to play. They have the ending WS bundle. So for that I go into the librarian mode of the Native plugin. I click on import, and then I go into the SoundSet folders. Look, the first SoundSet we have was the Synthesizer Legends set. And I go into the Patches folder, select this WS bundle file, which includes all the performance patches or programs, etc. Press open, and he loads all these hundreds of informations into the plugin. And I have a second one, I think it's called the 80s Pop Hits sound set. So I have to import the patches as well for that sound bundle. I go into the folder of the 80s Pop Hits sound set. Go to the performance patch folder, open the WS bundle file, press open, and now I have all these performance patches and the programs of both sound sets in my native plugin. Let's check it. Okay, let's check if the sounds are there. Let's start with a sound from the Synthesizer Legends sound set, Love on a Real Train. Great, everything's there. And now let's check a sound from the 80s Pop Hits sound set. I think I choose Ain't Nobody. Okay, that works great. Let's check another sound from the Synthesizer Legends sound set, Conquest of Paradise. Sounds good to me. I have also placed the links to my sound set in the comment section below, so if you're interested, check it out. Guys, that's it from me for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you have comments, put them into the comment section below, and I hope to see you in my next video.